Easy now.
Better keep up.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Luna Freyan must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Let's go.
I'm going on ahead. Magitek engine. It's close.
ease off on the reeling.
Got it. The prize catch.
That's the one Navit was talking about?
Yeah, that's a Crag Barramundi, all right.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Huh.
Well, I'll be darned. Well, a promise is a promise. Here's your prize.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. With that lure, you'll be able to diversify, reel in more kinds of fish. Catching things you ain't caught before. End of the day, that's what being an angler's all about. You're still wet behind the ears, but you got potential.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind you.
You're gonna try out that lure, right?
Of course he is.
Well, if you guys insist.
In that case, you're in charge of finding dinner tonight.
Stop reeling. Just what do you think you're doing?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
See you, Slowpoke!
Lady's helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah, is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Easy now.
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Let's go.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Hell of a view.
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one.
Watch your back!
Thanks. Easy now. Thank you.
is Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine. Story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was
Magitek engine. It's close.
Overhead!
For the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Ooh, let me take some pictures. Ready or not?
Okay, we got what we needed.
Let's go.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Hut!
gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
To Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrin as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
We'll meet again.
Easy now.
Overhead!
We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
Recalling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire'll get what's coming to them.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did. But that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. time flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
The king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
He's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy. Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.